Godspeed.
Watcher!
Such multitudes, Tsarevna, I implore to you, you must make pains to not overstretch yourself.
Do not fret your head so. Such minimal numbers will not cause me even to sweat. Confession! Confession!
Thank you.
Of course! Welcome, child. Let us pray.
Thank you.
yourself. I must to guard your personage from potent fiends.
Lizard slash! Oh, come, Kiro. You must cease to worry like old men and commence to enjoy smashing of fiends.
Wow. She just gets better and better.
But she's not going to outdo me. Let's do this. Show no mercy.
You ain't getting hurt now, will you? Sometimes you need to take a step back and focus on healing.
Ha!
one to mop up and we're done.
That may be so, but we must not drop our guard. Understood.
But of course!
Was never an option.
Thank you.
Welcome, child. Let us pray.
Bravo, my friend. You are the first to try me so thoroughly.
I'm the world's greatest swordsman, pal. Underestimate me again, and I'll try you clean in two.
Come on, quickly!
Wait! Must you always insist on blindly rushing in?
And I thought you'd brave. Will you not introduce me to your friends?
What if I knew them? I work alone, pal.
Well then, it will be my pleasure to send them on their way. Is it really to be so pathetically easy? I must give thanks to whichever foolish deity saw fit to drop you into my lap.
No! Injustice, villain!
No. Know this, lightlings. Now that I have found you, your days are numbered. But if you wish to save this worthless world, then you will have to come to me.
Get back here! You can't just drop that stuff about light children and saving the world and then disappear! Great. Thanks for nothing. Stay out of my way, okay? I don't need your help. These guys are mine.
But Wait! You get yourself killed!
An average swordsman might, but I sense that he is nothing of the sort, nor is he our friend, for now at least. In short, his welfare is none of our concern. Our priority remains...
Shut up, will you? I'm going to help him, whether you like it or not.
But wait!
Charge, my friends! Charge!
Seriously, what part of I don't need your help do you not understand?
Position! Well, that's not very nice, is it? We're trying to help you.
Help? Do I look like I need help? Three killing machines, huh? Better hang back and wait for an opening. They learn to work together. Should make things more interesting.
Elena! Forgive me.
But of course! bassoons! How unbecoming!
Yet? Or is this part of your so-called strategy? This anymore. Let me put you out of your misery. I don't need your help to not understand.
Ah! Well, that's not very nice, is it? We're trying to help you.
Help? Do I look like I need help? Three killing machines, huh? Better hang back and wait for an opening.
Ah! Ha! Slash!
Together should make things more interesting.
Inferno Slash!
So-called strategy.
Inferno Slash!
Forgive me.
But of course!
I thought I told you to butt out.
I was worried about you. There's just no way you could have beaten them on your own.
Correction. There's no way you could have beaten them on your own.
You weren't wrong about him not being our friend.
No. Nor was I wrong about his exemplary skill with a sword. He may be too reckless to prosper on his own. However, with my strategic insight, his martial prowess could be...
Are you done talking like you know me? Whatever you think you know, you don't.
Now, boys, it's clear you're both prize specimens. I'd love to invite you back to the lab and take your measurements, but there's no time. Now, Mr. Super Swordsman, we've heard all about how good you are at waving that thing around, but who exactly are you?
Let's just say I'm someone who's looking for something. Someone who somehow ended up here, in your world, trying to find it.
Another visitor from a realm beyond our own? Well now, isn't that a queer coincidence? Friend, we humble few journey on a righteous quest to free towns such as this from monstrous occupation. Noble warrior, will you lend your seasoned sword arm to our cause? An ally of your standing would surely bring much in the way of confidence.
It's a little out of the blue, but what the hell? This old Children of Light thing's got me wondering, so sure, I'll tag along for now. Name's Terry, by the way. Don't make me regret this.
Yes.
Your Majesty.
Here you are.
Well, hello. And what can I do for you?
What took you so long?
Whatever you say. How can I help?
What took you so long?
How can I help? How can I? Don't be a stranger.
Welcome, child.
Let us pray.
Goddess, speed.
Friends!